I just want to say one thing. I never want to do that fucking pyramid again. Anyway, hello everyone, welcome back to more EarthBound! The last episode was a clusterfuck. We fought Kraken. Sorry about that. Fought Kraken. We went through the Pyramid of Tilt, and the Star Guy took Pooh away from us, and now we're stuck with the Rai members. Well, that's his home set. I'm not sure if it was the Dungeon Man, but there's a strange-looking tower to the northwest. This kid picked up a while ago, so maybe open tower. He may have it. I don't need it. Ooh, key of the tower. Okay, what's up with those guys with the plague? I mean, I know I'm fully healed and all. Since I'm dealing with some pretty rough stuff, I can't run my business in town. Where are you? Ooh. Oh. Multi-bottle rockets! Those are amazing items, I've heard. But first, we're gonna focus on buying the French frying pan for Paula. Cause she's been carrying on that non-stick pan for a while. Alright, we're gonna buy a couple of these multi-bottles. Well, I only have the money for one, so we're just gonna buy one. And I'll buy a secret herb or two. I'll buy two secret herbs. Cause I'm pretty much gonna need them! Because, you know, after the ass clap that was the last episode. I don't want to remember. There's so many guys around here. How did I back attack him? The Marauder Octobot! What the hell am I looking at? Alright. One wall of fire. Whoop, I used freeze. Yeah, let's see how much this does. Not much. He was totally scrapped! Oh, rip him. Alright, let's get out of here. Oh my god. My emulator is lagging from all these guys on my screen! High class, UFO! How can you be high class? It's better not to ask. I apparently got a back attack too, so. We do this. I'm guessing they're weak to fire too. See if this was... Nope. Destroyed? Destroyed? Oh, he didn't get totally scrapped. Never mind! Dead! He got totally scrapped. 13,000 experience points, ladies and gentlemen. That is amazing. Alright. Oh my word. There are so many freaking you. Oh, what the hell? Really? Really? Oh my god. Okay, all they do is fire beams. Okay, fine with that. Fine with that. They found the weird tower! Hopefully we can find a phone or something, because Ness is still homesick. And speaking of Ness, this gang is ass kicked right now. Alright, Dad? You gonna be totally scrapped? Of course not. Now you are. Alright, he's dead. 8,900 experience. Looks like your nanter bite's locked, but let's use the key. You may enter. Welcome! You're inside of my body! Brick Road?! The scariest part is I'm inside him. My statistics show about 70% of the people go to the right first. Brick Road. Keep this boy in mind, Brick Road. Even though you can't get up there now, you might be able to later, Brick Road. Your first goal is to reach the four ropes, Brick Road. Oh god, there, guys! Oh. What? These are enemies I've already fought before. These are all the guys from back in Foresight and the Worthless Quarter Bosses back when Jeff was alone. So are they as pathetic as they were before? Sure as hell they are! So I kinda just wasted a bunch of PP. Wow. These guys are pathetically weak. I may just spam regular attacks. Because of how easy these guys are. Poison Ivy is a dead end. Feel free to take it whenever you want. Prefer. Oh, blah 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 words. I don't understand anything. Okay, is there like a phone somewhere? Inside you, sir? You have a long way to go. Getting some rest and relaxation may save you. Prefer. Good night, Bench. May you relax and recover your health and spirits. Why does this man have a bench inside his body? What is this, Kalos region? Ooh. Why you explore dungeon? Why don't you make a pit stop? I wonder why I'm in this restroom right here. Just who am I? What is life all about? Oh, I'm sorry. Did I make you nervous? I'm not dangerous, don't worry. Oh my god, I love that. Okay, is there like a freaking, phone? There's a use for why I'm at the dead end after you make quite a long walk. Brick Road. Come alive, dude! Oh my god, that is useful! Okay, so... why is this man's signs, like, commentating my adventure through his body? I'm so lost in the right now. But is there, like, a phone? That's a guy over there. Oh, there's a phone! If you check it into this bench, it's just like checking into a hotel. Brick Road. Yeah, okay. Alright, Alright. Okay, save too. Because I haven't saved in a while. They really make these phones pretty sparse in the late game. Alright. What's in here, though? It's a dungeon's owner's obligation to hire a doctor and a nurse. Brook Road. Wait, is this really a... it's a check. Okay, so in case anyone gets molested hardcore, I'm actually gonna take out some money. I have $59,000. I'm gonna take out $6,000. Alright, now let's go. Because I'm at full health. And I need to figure out how to get through this place. Oh my god. Okay, yeah, none of these guys are any different, so these are gonna be quick fights. I'll be right back. Oh my god, this is gonna be so easy. Alright, let's go. Wait. Is that the right way? Down there? Yeah, it's the right way down there. Okay. Hopefully I can despawn the guys. I despawn most of the guys. What does it say? Once a dungeon's built, monsters always start moving in, Brook Road. So you have monsters living inside you! That's what she said. That's it, Fred's got $5! I was that easy to get, usually disappointing, Brook Road. Oh my god! The basics of dungeon creation, folks! There's a phone up there. I built a bulletin board with a message, Brook Road. Ooh, there's an instant revitalizing device up there. And a yellow taxi. And a bicycle. The grass is always green on the other road. I wonder why that is, Brook Road. Are these all the same sign? Yeah, they're all the same sign. Okay. Let's try them. Huh, where am I now? You have a strong looking body. Wouldn't you like to be a dungeon worker, Brook Road? Okay, well that was the wrong one. Let's try the next one, then. Oh, whoops. Sorry about that. I accidentally slapped my man. That's it. Alright, I see guys, so I'm on the right track. This is the second floor of my body, Brook Road. What's a dungeon? That is my eternal question, Brook Road. I have to say Brook Road every time! I'm sorry! There's a hole there. Inside the dungeon, flash photography is prohibited, Brook Road. What? Flash photography! It's prohibited! It's a... what the hell? You're standing right around my belly button, Brook Road. This music is one of my greatest accomplishments, Brook Road. This music? I don't really like this music. There's an item at the dead end, but I've been known to be wrong occasionally. Sorry. Brook Road. Okay, now the guys are up there. What the frick? Let's fight the guys. Wait, what is this, more Octobots? Oh no, it's another hentai monster! Oh shit! I don't know what happens when it comes to hentai monsters. They appear. That takes like zero. Paula doing like zero to an enemy. That is. Ooh, PSI rocking gamma. I'm gonna have fun with that. Smells like flowers here. If you can't smell, your nose must be stuffy. Brook Road. There are fire guys here too. That guy's stuck. Never mind. Ah, another hentai monster! Wait, how much is that? 40? Damn, that's a real step up. I'm not using that. So how do I kill the hentai monster? Why, Swenzit? Don't use freeze. And he's gonna dodge all my attacks! Oh my god, my god, my god, my god. No. Good. Fucking hentai monsters! What the hell? Just level 44. My god, that hit hard! Let's heal up, Paula. This is dead end. I want those potential hentai monsters to despawn. Alright, let's grab this item. Pizza! Why do you have pizzas inside of you, sir? Dungeon exploration is tough, but it's also fun, Brook Road. A Sun Guts Pill! Useless. I think I still have one of those, but I haven't used it. PS, okay, that's actually useful. I need to get something useful. Useless. What does this even do? A summer vegetable from Scarabins. High nutrients and has bright flavor that Scarabins love. Drink it, recover about 8 each. You know what? Let me get rid of this snake. I don't need a snake. I could use a PSI caramel. That is so much more useful. Wait, what's the sign say? There are lots of monsters up there, but don't stress out. Why? This is the third floor of my body, Brook Road. Okay, we're on the third. What the hell? Gruff Goat. They're a really gruff kind of goat, Brook Road. You have, like, monster exhibits! Hello? Slimy little pile! He has a bad habit of burping, Brook Road. Are you kidding me? Oh my god, my emulator is slowing down from all the guys. Why don't you take a nice little rest here, Brook Road? Well, don't mind if I do. I swear to god, if all those guys... I was about to say, I swear to god, if all those guys come and kill me, I'm gonna be so pissed at Brick Road. But yeah, all these guys didn't make my emulator alive again. Kinda sucks. Oh. Good job, you finally made it. There's a board upstairs that says that. You fucking douche. Good job, you finally made it. What the hell?! That face is mine. Feel free to talk to it. Welcome! I got fully healed for no reason. Long time. Oh my god, don't use that line! Every Sonic game has that line! Mr. Jeff, we met in Winters a long time ago. I'm Brick Road. Dr. Endernuts finally made me Dungeon Man! If you want, I'll come with you guys for a while. The return hole is over there. Okay. Return hole. Jump in with all your courage, Brick Road. There's another hole over here. Where's it? Goodbye, exit. Someday you should enter with courage, Brook Road. Goodbye, exit. How empty is that? Oh, fuck you. The cute little UFO. You have life of alpha. Wait, you have life of alpha. That means you're just gonna die instantly. Basically, if an enemy has life of alpha, that means it's gonna die in, like, a bag of... Why is it UFO have a bag of fries? We're going to abandon the bag of fries. I'm sorry, but we didn't have a choice. Okay, now there's a fire. IQ capsule. That is actually very useful, so I want that. You know, speaking of useless... Do I really need this mummy wrap? No. Alright, Jeff, buddy, pal, dude, bro, man, sir. There you go. Alright, that. Oh my god. Fucking guys. How did I get? Whatever, these are weak enemies, I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. The freaking coffee spilled the hot espresso on everyone and did tons of damage, so. Let's use that. Wait, where's the pizza we got? Let's use this pizza on Paul. Paul loves pizza. Oh my god. Do you imagine? Can you believe this? Now, there was. While I was doing a bit of snooping, I've learned a thing. And it's that Dungeon Man is power incarnate. And I'm kinda dying right now. Never mind, she's dead. Okay, I'm not gonna argue with your personal fetish, Dungeon Man. Oh my god, Dungeon Man! Punch you in the face! Thank you. There, hurry, just fight up before Jeff dies too. Yeah, Dungeon Man's not that bad. What is this music that's playing right now, though? Alright. Real quick, I gotta do some healing. Desert time? Because I'm not exactly a fan of wandering through the desert. Oh my god, fucking new adventures. Don't shut my senses. Get fired. He's dead. Shut my senses and. Oh my god, fuck! on Ness. Alright, let's go. This way? No, I don't think that's the way. I think we're on the right track. Nice to be completely blocked by Dungeon Man! Pictures taken instantaneously! I'm a photographic genius, so I do say so myself! Okay, folks, get ready for an instant memory! Look at the camera! Ready, say, Fuzz Pickles! Wow! What a great photograph! Always bring back the funnest memories! I must go! My people need me! For justice! I don't know why I did that. I was kind of trying to reference, like, the character from Fire Emblem. But fuck! My god! You freaking robot! Leave me alone! You're really annoying now! Oh, Jesus! There's so many robots! So many robots, I don't know where I'm going. I feel like I've been wandering around the same general area this whole time. Wait, no, that's where the pyramid is. Dungeon Man, lead me! Where am I going, fam? I'm so lost! I don't know where I'm going! Doesn't look like there's anything around! Oh, he has a shield! The UFO has a shield?! What's new? My god, it feels like I'm grinding now. Look at all this experience people's missing out on. Along with the molestation of robots! Coming up my ass! The robot was totally scrapped. Alright, let's see. The guy? Picture guy showed up over here. Which means over here must be the right track. Can't go that way. Can't walk around this tree. Alright, I'm gonna save us all the frustration of wandering around here mindlessly. I'm gonna go walk through the Starman.net guy and I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. I figured it out. Well, apparently we have to go south. What the fuck? This is wrong. So, that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna go south. We're gonna find our way. Hey, and have a grand old time. A can of fruit juice. So let's go south. Avoid all the guys. Oh, yeah, this is where we're supposed to go. Wow, I am stupid. Oh my god, these robots! Leave me alone, you piece of shit! Thank you, Dungeon Man! Alright, there we go. Now we're getting somewhere. Gah! Oh no! I am getting caught in the palm trees! I cannot move! Well, if I cannot move, it is okay. Yes, it makes me sad, but I must say goodbye here. At my eternal resting place. Aww, poor Dungeon Man. A scary place called Deep Darkness is on the other side of the river. The monsters are very strong, you can lose your health just by wandering in the swamp. Do you want to cross the river, even though you know it's a stupid idea? Sure! The swamp is bottomless. Even if you're swimming, you'll be dragged in. It's a different story if you have a submarine. A submarine? Where the hell will we get a submarine? Oh my god, there are more guys. Submarine? I believe that I have one in my old vehicle collection. Please enter. Your old vehicle. We have to go back to Brick Road?! You know, I'm just gonna cut back to where we're supposed to go. And I'm gonna heal up. So I'll be right back. Okay, so while I was making my way back to Brick Road, oh, by the way, my cup of life is gone. Oh, it's your dad. You've been out there for a long time now. Maybe not my business, but don't you think it'd be a good idea if you took a break? No. Oh, shut up. Okay, never mind. It was something unimportant. But yeah! You know those hentai monsters that I love so much because they have PSI skills? It got a whole lot worse. They have a skill. Okay, so I'm going to explain one thing I hate in RPGs. And it's petrification. I've come to hate that status condition from playing Final Fantasy X. I never beat the game, actually. I had the Vita version. I have the bad tendency to use my Vita in the rain, and yeah, bad stuff happens. So I haven't beaten the game yet. And petrification's annoying, because Maester Seymour's a douche nozzle. They have a skill that can turn you into a diamond statue! And that's this game's version of petrification! You have to use the revival item to get rid of it! It's like annoying as hell. There's an old submarine in the back of the dungeon. We used to cross the river. There's a goodbye exit over there. It'll take you to the submarine. Don't make a mistake on which exit you take. You take the goodbye exit. Hope to see you again. Which is the one over there. That's the goodbye exit. But yeah, fuck petrification assassins. Someday you should enter a courage. Alright, we're taking the goodbye exit with courage. With surprisingly little resistance. Ooh, we can get this now. Talisman ribbon! That is all because it's a ribbon. I kinda hope she can actually gash it. Kinda need to upgrade. Better than the coin of silence, we've had that. These coins of silence for a long time. When you think long and hard about it. There's guys down there. There's a phone down here. Set up a telephone line in the dungeon. What if that's controversial? Yeah, yeah. In the middle of your dance aerobics. Okay, let's go. Let's save again, just in case. Paul is gonna level up next fight. Odd vehicle collection. This is my secret hobby, Brick Road. Taxi with no engine. Beautiful, even though the thing doesn't run. This is a gift from Dr. Ennis. Be careful how you use it, Brick Road. Ooh, it's just a revival, I suppose. Rusty bicycle. Rust is a perfect break, Brick Road. Broken down old submarine. The yellow car is purely incidental. Wow, I ran into four guys. Fuck my accent. What? Five? I'll be right back. So five worthless protoplasm later. We got 29 experience points. Wow, sad. Alright. Jeff, check the book and submarine. Yes, it can still work. That's his friends carried out the submarine that Jeff fixed. Okay, we'll finish drinking my coffee, because... I find out it's just that one little eye moving around. Man, what the? What's with the monkeys? This thing gonna... I was about to say, is this thing gonna blow up too? But at least Jeff isn't trying to get himself killed. Yo, honestly, that's the thing I've been wanting to bring up for a while now! I think Dr. Andronus wants to get Jeff killed or something! Ring ring. Oh, it's a freaking phone. Whoa, what the hell? The monkeys were in the inn in the forest. You can stay here for free. You want to spend the night? You sure? To have fond memories the monkeys in after your trip. Okay. Monkeys from the inn. But anyway, didn't you think it was comfortable? Take care and goodbye. So, we're here in a... Waste of Darkness? I think? This is apparently Deep Darkness. So next time on EarthBound, we're going to explore it. I'll see you guys then.